Alright, what is up, y'all? How we doing? This is gonna be split screen gameplay, Xbox 360, Borderlands 2. Says it right there, so it's pretty obvious that you can read. Are you ready? Yeah? This is my niece Amy here, loves Borderlands, so. And she wanted to make a video with Uncle. So, heck yeah, we are gonna make a video. Fist bump. Amy? Did you hear him? Uh-huh. Claptrap's a funny robot, isn't he? Say Claptrap.
I have you. Thank you.
I got you a new gun. Come here, hurry. You're down. You want Once you're level 5, you can, with your level 4 right now, you can use this gun on top. Every other gun you have is for level 7 and 6. And you're almost there already. Here we go. Let me see if I got a gun anywhere near level 4 right now. Not yet. Your controller. Huh. I tell you what, Danny, I'm gonna stop doing that, please. I'm gonna give you another gun. Hey, you want me to drop your gun? That's a really bad word. It's really bad, Amy. You don't need to be saying that. Where'd you hear that from? Don't copy the TV. Don't say that word. If you, I know you're trying to have fun. No more saying that. No, I'm serious. And this is very serious. I will put you in timeout for saying that. We're trying to have fun. You can't be saying that word. It's a bad word. Meanwhile, we'll tell you the same thing, sweetie.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that just took a little bit of a dark turn. So, I gotta deal with this. She's saying she doesn't understand what the B word means. She doesn't even know the cuss word. So I gotta go deal with this. Alright. Please love God, she doesn't understand. Please like and subscribe.